the one and only Benny Gunter, our very first guest on 527. These are the people that, you know, we appreciate the most. So today, we're just catching up with him. Turabe, abadepshi, aliatia, shoya genze, tia, oblambe, bulibutia. Benny!
Yo, yo.
How you doing, Grasta? Use. You're gonna love Benny Gunter for that. Use. All right. Huh?
Yeah.
Kulikayo, how was you know, the Chronics experience for you?
Very clear. Everything proper. Mm. Massive. It's a big blessing to share the same stage with Chronics. You know, he's a legend, a young legend, and me look up to such people,
yeah.
You know, such inspiring people. It was a great pleasure for me to be on the same stage with him and get to link with him and talk to him and get that direct link with him.
Yeah, and I understand you were one of the people that performed live besides Cindy. How was that experience? I've never seen you perform live. I mean, that was the first time. Jabarichtia.
Real and proper, you know. Me is a musical person, yeah. And sometimes we get limited because of the system. We can do a lot more than people know, but just because of the system, we kind of get limited. So when we get the chance, we make sure we use the chance. We can actually sing live music, just because most shows don't do it live, but you could have killed it better than you think. So it's a great feeling every time I get to express myself the proper way that I feel like I would like express myself musically.
That's beautiful. And you know, what did you take away from sharing, you know, having this experience with Chronics? Because, you know, he doesn't come often. This is the second time. And this time you were just next to him and you saw him perform. And, you know, what would you do like he does, or better than he does?
Stay real.
Yes.
Stay humble. Spread love. Yeah.
Wow. Stay real. Stay humble. Spread love.
And yeah.
In which way? Which love? You know, we're looking at which love.
What love? When I talk about love, you're my sister, you're my brother. Yeah. Oneness, because this world, we're supposed to support each other, because you need me, I need you. Yeah.
True.
So if long time ago we did realize that we need each other, everything would move smooth for us, because if you give me a hand and I give your hand somewhere, I'm making your life simpler, you're making my life simpler. So it is a better world when we express and show love than maybe try to beef and them thing they try to compete. Okay. It's easy like that, because we don't buy, we just borrow some time on earth. So what's the point?
I understand. So did you have a long time with Chronics? Did you get time to talk about you having probably, you know, a collab or something in the future?
Basically, to me, Chronics is one of my biggest inspirations, like from long ago, what I want from him is not a collaboration. It is just his time and guidance.
Right.
I don't need no collaboration.
Did you get that?
Right now. Yeah, so I have his direct number. We talk, right, you know?
And
he advises me that's the best thing I would get right now.
I know, you're even blushing talking about it.
That's the
look
best
at you.
Feeling, like working with your mentor.
Yeah.
Getting to get some positive words from the people who have inspired you.
Yeah.
Like, they get to listen to music and they're like, yo, you're really good, yo. This is how it is, yo. You're up to the time. Man, the biggest feeling.
Yeah,
the biggest good feeling we ever get before. Just trust me, this has shown me a lot of things, like in life, dreams don't have limits, like they don't have deadlines. Yo, for as long as you believe in yourself, don't let nobody tell you different, like you cannot do it.
Wow. Anyway, we were just welcoming you back from that evening that was, wow, life-changing for you and a couple of other people. What are you up to? What's going on?
Of course, I'm dropping some new music. Yeah, I'm dropping a couple of songs. I have a song with Scales. Another big banger with Scales.
Yes, sir. But...
coming out real soon. And our album is dropping this month.
Wow.
So expect a lot coming from us.
How many songs on the album? Did he get there? How many songs are on the album that you talked about?
25.
What? Whoa. 25? Yeah. When have you done all of this music? 25
and starting every month we'll be dropping a video.
Yeah, you're following the Vinca trend? Or this is just you?
No, we don't follow no trend.
Yeah.
We not follow no trend. Who set the trend? We set the trend. We don't follow no trend.
Okay, Rasta, I heard you. And Cesar is smiling if you can see him. Look at that.
Respect, brother. Yeah, big up yourself.
Oh, Cesar, yo. Anyway, Benny, man, we were, you know, Benny Gunter, we were just checking up on you. It's been a while, and we're just trying to show some love and check on you once in a while and see what you're up to, and maybe when you will be back here.
Much love and respect. I love you so much.
Yeah, we love you.
I love you so much. Just keep it real like that.
All right.
I appreciate it.
Thank you so much, Benny. See you on the other side.